Well, hello, and welcome back to the Great White North, as you will see in a minute. So today is Sunday, March 12th, and I've decided to get my March ride in today. I got my one ride in January. I did get a couple rides in February. So let's go out and get this ride in today. So the reason why I'm going out today, as you can see, it is very white. And you know, it's amazing that in February, the temperatures for the average for the month were above normal, above seasonal, and it felt like we had an early spring in the month of February. But it sure seems like March and February have traded places, because winter is back and March has been seasonal to below seasonal, and as you can see, a lot more snow has come back. And I decided I better get out and get my March ride in today, just in case. Just under 7 miles, but it's a ride. And any ride that you make it home safe from is a good ride. Wonderful ride. Winter Wonderland here. You know, it is pretty though. So, yeah, let's still waiting on the spring weather to come. I'm sure I'll get another couple of riding days in March, but just in case I don't, I got one in. So I'm happy. Until next time, please, take care. Oh, no, no. Oh, no, no. Oh, no. Yeah. Walking in a winter.